Gentlemen, welcome to the fencing club. Before we start, I just want to warn you, fencing isn't a joke. I hope you're not here because you think it's going to be like Star Wars.
That's not why we're here.
Yeah, I'm here because I think it's going to be like Game of Thrones.
Maybe a little Princess Bride.
Oh, I forgot about Princess Bride. That's my answer.
Well, sorry to disappoint you, but fencing is a serious sport. If you're not willing to put in the effort, you might as well just weave now.
We're not afraid of physical activity.
Yeah, I already ran 18 miles today.
All right, let's begin with some fundamentals. This is the en garde position. Feet are in an L, heels in a straight line, elbows about a fist from the rib cage. Notice my dominant leg faces forward.
Oh, dear.
What's wrong, Cooper?
Yeah, well, I'm not sure I have a dominant leg. They're both pretty submissive.
When you're in a public restroom, which foot do you flush the toilet with?
Right, always right.
He's a righty.